is weighing in at 400 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Hendry.
What a night we expect on Raw, folks. You will hear from Don King concerning the situation between Steve Austin and Iron Mike Tyson. We'll get you all caught up on that incident, but what a way to kick off Raw.
What a physical battle this will be. And the week following, the biggest story ever in the World Wrestling Federation, Mike Tyson, Stone Cold Steve Austin. We will get you all caught up on the latest developments here tonight in the broadcast.
Certainly, during yesterday's Super Bowl broadcast, we saw Mark Hendry featured on an Olympic commercial for NBC.
And his opponent from Sacramento, California, weighing in at 243 pounds, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock.
We found out just before we went on the air that at WWF No Way Out of Texas on February 15th, it's going to be a war of attrition. The entire nation versus Ken Shamrock, Ahmed Johnson, and the DOA. And look, there's Ahmed Johnson right there. Shamrock, gentlemen, is not coming alone to compete against the nation tonight.
Reinforcement for Ken Shamrock as he gets set for a one-on-one battle with Mark Hendry.
Wait a minute, that's not all, I don't think, gentlemen.
DOA. Even odds tonight for Ken Shamrock. Shamrock's history with the Nation of Domination has been well documented, but he has ample backup tonight on Raw.
This is a very volatile situation, much like the volatility that exists between Stone Cold Steve Austin and Iron Mike Tyson. What does the future hold for those two warriors? Perhaps tonight's broadcast will shed some light on that pending, perhaps, confrontation between Austin and Tyson. And of course, yes, Rock, we know you are the undisputed Intercontinental Champion, and here we go.
Look out, the world's most dangerous man locking up with the world's strongest man, Mark Hendry. Shamrock whipped off the ropes. What a takedown by Hendry. This is revenge time, however, for Ken Shamrock.
The scouting report for Mark Hendry, simple. Keep it simple. The more basic, the better he will be. Straightforward power against Ken Shamrock, and it could be lights out for the world's most dangerous man.
Listen to that crowd reaction to The Rock outside the ring. What a power slam by Mark Hendry. Hendry with the first cover of the matchup. There's two, but a kick out by Shamrock.
Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, right here tonight, we're going to hear from Stone Cold Steve Austin. We're going to hear from Don King. We are going to see Cactus Jack and Chainsaw Charlie take on the New Age Outlaws. Shawn Michaels, the WWF champion, says he has something to say to Mike Tyson as well tonight. This is a huge night. This is a great night to be right here with USA and the WWF. We've got all kinds of big news for you.
This should do it. With a bear hug now on Ken Shamrock.
We've seen Hendry win matches with this, the submission maneuver, the incredible strength inside the world's strongest man, a 957-pound barbell squat, just one of his Olympic feats. Shamrock, though, found an escape.
Hendry, an Olympic weightlifter, competed in the 1996 Olympics in Atlanta. Another slam now of Ken Shamrock. Hendry in control. You recall 2 weeks ago on Raw, Shamrock and Hendry were a team. There's the bear hug again before Hendry turned his back on Shamrock and joined the Nation of Domination.
Let's not forget that Mark Hendry was a gift to Farouk, presented by The Rock. The Nation is five men strong, and certainly one would hope that the Nation's leader, Farouk, is having a lot less problems than our nation's leader, Wild Bill Clinton. Great, great game plan here, man. Right here, Mark Hendry is inexperienced. He's not a technical masterpiece. He may never be one, but he has such overpowering strength. He just got to focus on the lower back here. And Shamrock has somehow lost his power.
What strength by Hendry. He caught Shamrock in midair and delivered the back break.
He is slinging Ken Shamrock around like a rag doll. Obviously, Farouk has been in the ear of Mark Hendry and is teaching this young man exactly how to get it done.
Mark Hendry methodical, going to work on the lower back, doing what he needs to do to try to wear down Ken Shamrock. Shamrock desperately trying to fight back, but will he have enough strength left to take on this 400-pounder?
Hendry weighed in at 415, close to 420. And finally the headbutt across the bridge in the nose.
Oh,
causes separation, and Shamrock somehow, some way, has got to destroy the vertical base of Mark Hendry. And these kicks to the thigh may do it.
The former Ultimate Fighting Champion now.
Going to work, what a kick to the face of Mark Hendry.
And now Shamrock trying to feed off the momentum of this crowd, this capacity crowd in California.
Remember in Houston on February 15th, it will be the war of attrition. The entire nation, all five of them, taking on Shamrock Ahmed.
No!
Can you believe that? Can you believe a belly-to-belly suplex?
Look out!
All hell is breaking loose.
All 10 men in the ring. It's the nation against DOA, Shamrock, and Ahmed Johnson.
I don't think the state of Texas will be big enough to hold these men on February 15th.
California is not big enough to hold these men here tonight on Raw.
The Rock screaming at Mark Hendry outside the ring, gathering the troops together. Farooq, the leader of the nation, on the other side as the nation heads back to the locker room area.
Well, certainly the war of attrition signed for Sunday, February 15th on pay-per-view promises to be an all-out war. But I would have to give point number one to Ken Shamrock's team. They got the best of the Nation of Domination on this occasion.
Ken Shamrock knew what he was doing tonight. He brought the troops to back him up.